Amaris. What's up, Queen?
Now have to leave for class in like 5 minutes. I'm just gonna make this super quick. I just gonna say it's Friday. I only have one class today at 12, and then I'm free for the week. It's been a really chill. This vlog has been pretty, like, you know, reflective of a typical fun week at Maryland, minus the hectic workload and schedule, since I haven't started any of my labs yet, and that's like an extra 12 hours, almost 12 hours of my week. Yeah, so today I think we're going out, so that should be fun. And then tomorrow is the UMD versus Howard game, which should be interesting. So yeah.
Go Terps!
Follow me right here.
Okay, I'll insert her at Heather's at and Gabby's at.
Shoot. cause I'm on white man. Dressed in that room, I ride for my guys, that's the bro code. Baby gave me head, that's a low blow. Damn, she made me weed when she deep though.
Come up in Old Town, but it was tired Old Town when I first knew it. In rainy weather, the streets turned to red slop, grass grew on the sidewalks and pulp house sagging square. Somehow, it was hotter than a black mule suffered on a summer's day. Bony mules hitched to Hoover carts, flicked flies in the sweltering shades of the live oaks.
Wow. Okay, Amy, what is happening?
Vent.
Gone.
Job. I hope this was entertaining to watch, and if you don't go to Maryland, I hope this makes you want to go to Maryland. Yeah, it was really fun. I had a great time, you know. It was still this week, so classes were light for now. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoy. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully I'll be able to film more videos like this later this semester in the school year, but bye for now. Subscribe and like if you want. Tell me what you think.